Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Bushyhead, a gastroenterologist at Houston Methodist Hospital. So diet sodas are distinguished from regular sodas in that they don't have sugar or have much less quantities of sugar. So they're sugar-free or sugar-reduced sodas that still have the flavor and carbonation and sometimes caffeine that normal sodas do. The way that they achieve some kind of palatability with sweetness is they have artificial sweeteners. In terms of long-term effects, it's really, you know, if you ingest diet soda, it's not as if you have some, you know, terrible adverse long-term outcome or that there's a significant change in your body. It's a liquid, it's a food substance that, you know, your body digests and metabolizes and uses as a source of energy, just like anything else you eat or drink. The main ways in which diet soda can be different in terms of regular soda is those presence of those sugar substitute molecules. And those can potentially be not tolerated by people, but there's no way that diet soda, you know, irreversibly changes your body in some negative or even necessarily positive way. But your body does respond to the substances within diet soda. Diet soda really should not change the stomach really in any meaningful way. The stomach is used as a way to kind of process foods, and as a liquid, liquids empty rapidly from the stomach typically. So there really shouldn't be any kind of adverse change or any kind of pathology caused by ingesting diet soda in the same way that any other liquid would be ingested. Typically, foods and liquids don't cause damage to the stomach per se. There is a potential mechanism whereby your body's response to this artificial sweetener, even though it's not truly sugar, does cause you to crave sugar substances. And that's one of the potential mechanisms for why observational studies have shown that consumption of diet soda has been associated with some of these more adverse healthcare outcomes. So it's certainly possible. It's certainly possible that artificial sweetness does make you crave regular sweetness as well. So diet soda has been used to clean pennies primarily because of the presence of acid within the diet soda liquid. And they have a lot of acids in order to kind of create this palatable, tasty liquid. That's why it may have a chemical reaction ability.